visiting Red House Eagles and your Everlands Jaguars. Before we get to the lineups this evening, I want to give a shout out to the Glacier View Avalanche volleyball team and the Ferrucci Cougar volleyball team. Thank you for coming out and supporting the Jags tonight. We're looking forward to some good volleyball action. All right, now for the starters first for the Grand Prowse Eagles. Starting a little bit away, 5'5", junior number 2, Radisson Stone. At outside liberty, 5'9", junior number 3, Carly Dickerson. At center, 5'4", junior number 4, Kyla Kennedy. Playing in the middle, 5'9", junior number 9, Jessica Wilkins. On the right side, 5'9", sophomore number 11, Ruby Harmon. Playing in the middle, 5'11", sophomore number 12, Bryn Shaw. And playing some defense, 5'5", junior number 13, Kyle Corpus. Eagles are coached by head coach Lonnie Parks. She's assisted by Kyle Reno, Katarina Phelan, and Alexandria Tuilape. And now, for the Ridge Jaguars. Outside hitter, 5'7", junior number 2, Ashley Masters. Playing in the middle, 5'10", sophomore number 3, Olivia Henderson. At center for the Jags, 5'6", junior number 9, Colby Bellery.
Spine. The athletic trainer of this event is the one and only Kimberly Tevis.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Big Out, we got Drumline, we got Junior High Volleyball Support, and we got some great SPSL volleyball coming your way. This evening's match will start with a serve from Canale Corpus. Stewart will serve.
Let's go to the last one. Yeah!
and 12.